Greetings. It's a beautiful morning. Yesterday we had 60 degrees, the last 2 days, and there isn't a speck of snow left. And Morrow Woods is beginning to look like springtime. The grass is turning green and really nice. Today I leave for Ulysses, Pennsylvania, and be back on Monday. Hopefully there's no snowstorms between now and then. So nice out here. My breakfast is still cooking. I have to go back to it. And I just came out to change my batteries. God bless.